Hi, Jim Thompson, Town Commissioner Wake Forest. So excited to be doing the ALS Ice Bucket Challenge today. Thank you so much for Brian Pate to throwing out this challenge to me. I'd also like to throw out a challenge to Greg Melia from ASAE, Tina Radasta from White Street Brewing, and Andrew Creeman, buddy at Wakefield United Methodist Church. You have 24 hours to also complete this challenge. If you don't, you have to donate $100 to ALS for research. So let's get ready to get wet.
Don't get under.
Let's go.